What to do if the system is running slowly? If your Windows laptop is running slow, it might be because it doesn't have enough memory or hard drive space. Here are some tips you may try to improve your problem. First, disconnect and remove all accessories and peripherals, such as printers or external drives, that could potentially slow your system down. Also, it is important to keep your BIOS, drivers, and Windows updates are all up to date to ensure the stability of your system. Next, open Task Manager to check for background programs using system resources on your laptop. If you see some applications using a lot of resources, close the unused background programs. Or check if Windows Update is running and slowing down the device. If yes, wait for the Windows updates to complete and restart the system. If you experience a slowdown right after installing a new application, consider removing it to see if it's the cause. Also, if your system disk is running out of space, it could affect your system's performance. Go to System and Settings, and then Storage. Find temporary files. The system provides a list of files you can remove now. Simply select the items you want to delete, then remove the files to free up space. You can also check the condition of your hardware devices using hardware diagnostic through MyASUS. If you're still unable to resolve the issue after trying the above steps, you may consider backing up your files and resetting your computer to solve the problem. You can also contact the ASUS Customer Service Center for further assistance. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our ASUS support channel for more helpful tech tutorials. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.